A liquid will reflux or go come back easy. That's common sense. Whereas if it's little thick, it cannot come back. So one thing you could do if the child is more than 3 or 4 months is to make the thicken the feed a little bit. Next, you can position the baby so that the baby is not flat. If you put a baby horizontal, flowing back from the stomach to the esophagus is easier. So you keep the baby vertical. Don't fill the stomach. Don't overfeed the baby. When you fill the stomach, the liquid will reflux back because the stomach is full. So feed half, less number of feeding. So positioning, thickening the feed, as well as reducing the volume of feed is what a mother can do in case she feels that something has to be done. But if you, like I said, if the baby is happy, I would suggest that the mother can ignore it. Look at the baby, we're smiling at you. That's the end of the story. Don't bother.